We got live stream on multiple different platforms with some music. Because why not? It stopped playing. Let me restart it. Oh no, it just went to a different track. Give me a second. Oh dear, my notes didn't post the way they should have. Okay, well, for those who are brand new, I am Alan, also known as Allies and Adams, streaming on all three platforms. Yes. Wait, I could just... Incorrect. All right. Give me a second. I need to make sure this is all configured properly. I guess one of my copy paste notes didn't paste the way it should have, so we're fixing that now. I'll actually change the editor to stream starting soon, just so people don't have to stare at me while I configure this. I have multi-stream modes, so I'm streaming on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube all at the same time. Be quite useful. Okay, shoving should be configured shortly. My apologies for the delay. Here we are. Thank you. Should have me streaming on the page directly. I'll check it's working. Okay, yeah, it is. Just making sure. Wait, no, I'm not streaming in Trouble Universe. Why did this? I need to change the Facebook settings because that is not accurate. I will be streaming that later, but not currently. Give me a second. Oh dear. Let me edit this. It won't let me edit it. That's annoying. Well. Wait. Oh. Okay, now that we've corrected things, I can stream this properly. Okay, I mean, I gotta put that annual streaming app subscription to you somehow. Swap these two. Right, it's corrected, so let me change to live screen now. Well, actually, I'll be GG myself. I think Leona's still my highest win rate support, so I'm just gonna go with that. Probably. I mean, it does let him block. He's good at single target damage. His wave clear is not the greatest pre blue, though. I have a tank's apartment page? Apparently I did, but I removed it. Let me fix that. Okay, I'm gonna be annoying as hell to, probably gonna be easier to hit my gauntlet than it will be Calista with her hopping around like she tends to do. But we'll see how that works in practice. I don't even know who that is. Like, am I completely out of touch? Is that supposed to be someone I know who they are? Because I really fucking doubt. Get my E. Oh, wait a minute. They're probably wishing for red, so we could choose the bush. Yeah. They're most likely here, Weesh and Red. Force the flash again. Be careful with your positioning though. I mean, I'm fine. You can just kill Carissa. Well, now I understand why I have a decent win with Fiona. Simple, practical. Thank you. Well, I mean, Girl's burned all her mana. She'll likely be easier to kill since can't really escape. Oh no, Akawe. Alright. Well, I kind of already saw that. This item completed ASAP. All right, the next course of action is probably gonna be 0-1 out Kalista if possible. If not, just go for Morgana. She's level 4 and gonna be behind in experience and hit points. So it'll probably be more advisable to go for Morgana. Especially since she'll probably reflexively shield Kalista. Not realizing we'll just go for her instead. There's a lot of poke there. Alright, well, what kind of pressure? We don't have knowledge of where Rengar is, so let me ward this real quick. There, he's mundane. We're fine. Alright, let's go. I'll just wait a few seconds. I already have enough of my mythic. Call this top side, we're fine. think she's left it in. No, she's not. Oh well. Take what I can get. I need to get eyes on my- there she is. But it's still a real good position for me to be in. I want them to go forward, please do. I need to try and like engage on Ash, otherwise the ultimate is useless. Just gonna reset the lane since it doesn't seem that Ash knows how to effectively do so. It's constantly pushed. Right. Well, that's good. We got her pretty low. Unfortunately, Ash is dangerously close to death. Although, they face check this. Okay, it's less of an if, more of a when they face check this. Okay, I'm probably dead here. Oh no! Could probably do that. I wonder if I can kill her. I don't have enough mana, and minions are out of position. That's okay. I may need to roam and deal with a Colin more often. She's kind of a threat. Not a huge one, but enough of one to be apparent. But you neat thing about Morgana's Black Shield only blocks magic damage. Physical damage need not apply. Well, I flopped my R, but that's fine. We still got the kill. Akali is dead, so we only have Rengar to account for. And here he is. Well, I mean, I'm the one with the bounty, so I'm not really surprised there. Only Ash had an arrow. Well, I'm gonna assume you can just kill all of them now. And I was right. Let's go deal with the orc, shall we? Auction out the Russian mid lane. Okay. Well, Pantheon's a substantial damage threat. If he's a Roman bot lane. Oh no, Orange here alone. Let me go help him out. On the way, buddy. I mean, I did stun all of them, so maybe that'll count for something. No, it didn't. Do you have your mythic? You do not. That'd probably help. Especially since you scale really well with resistances, but it's... What do you mean? They got two turrets. Oh, thank you, Shen. I didn't even ignite her, I ignited fucking Doric. How does that work? I guess my W damage? Yeah, that had to have been it. It's not gonna end well. That's okay. Got some damage off at least. Got Ren stacks off. I also wasn't there when the fight started, so that's gonna complicate things. Yeah, I don't really want to do that. But this is It's a shame she doesn't have her ult because we could just kill him if she did. It's pretty obvious they all backs and are either spending gold or rotating to Baron. But they're not Baron it. She has her mythic finally. Why'd you pop it over there? It's a weird place to put it. Well, we got a turret. Unfortunately, we're about to all die now. Well, it was not worth the cost we put into it. What's my ult cooldown at now? Oh, holy jeez. Quite nice. Get a control ward on Baron. Just seems that maybe they may attempt that soon. Actually, yes. I like this fight. You, sir, are dead. Ash has an ultimate. Oh, we could Baron all that shit. I would love to do so. I also need to kind of stop Yorick from doing this thing. Yeah, I'm not base racing. I'd like to at least try and delay him. I don't really think I can, but it's worth a shot. At least we saved our inhibitor. So on level 13 yet? He is. You upgrade my item, bro. I had a feeling they'd be going for that soon, which is why I put a control ward there. It'd be great if you can R that and hit the right. Oh no, it didn't really do anything. But if we can stop the recall, then it will do something. That's okay. I mean, oh dear. Oh, you're dead. And I'm sure Ash can, like, fend him off at least. Oh no. Apparently she cannot do so. That is not good. Well, she had her mythic by now. It's 26 minutes in. Everyone has one. Down. I'm gonna start passing towards mid because that's where their head is. Someone needs to deal with him. He's gonna end the game. I don't really expect Shen to do so. Ash is dead. There, that should give us some breathing room. Oh, she got her mythic finally. Good, that should really help quite a bit. I also have enough my knight's vow, which I will promptly attach to Pantheon. Wouldn't mind an item upgrade when you can. Oh, you probably just killed Rengar without a problem. Yorick's gonna be a different story. He's actually not an issue for you. Let's go deal with this. And then secure Dragon. As is customary, Ash has died. Quest is also dead thanks to Ignite and CC. That's Yorick, just by the outline. Okay, it's not just Yorick, but it was Yorick. Good. Well, the main goal is attaining the dragon, so I'd offer anything that makes that easier. Why am I even getting snowballed in the first place? I have zero diamond items to speak of. I was recalling, did it not finish? Whatever, level mid. I even hit. Oh, I moved in the middle of recalling, that's what it was. I'm probably dead unless. No, dead. That's unfortunate. I had a 500 gold bounty somehow, isn't it? Support Leona. I guess it's my lack of dying until then. That's probably what it is. Wait, isn't there something else this can build into? It gives ability haste. Yeah, I can get this. I have even more CC. I like that idea. Thank you for the follow, I think this is Joeyon. Joeyon Ian, I think. Or maybe it's Joeyon. I can't tell if it's an I or an L. Wow, cool. Although Ash is probably dead, Rengar's designed to kill carries. Oh, maybe not. Thanks to his channel. She doesn't need a crash course, leave her be. Okay. That's fine. Delicious. And Ash is alive now. Thank you, Orn. Oh my god. She's dead again. Calista's not going to survive this shit. You know who else isn't going to survive this shit? Akali. We don't need everyone for Akali, we just need like two people. Me and Pantheon and Shen can do that. Or me and Ornn then. And then Shen can do Dragon. Alright, let's do Dragon. I would love to get Eldra. Dang it, Morgana, would you not? Thank you. Well, it's official. I have 108 ability haste. My ability cooldowns are reduced by over half. My ult cooldown is 28 seconds. Let's fucking go. An enemy has been slain. We don't need it. We can just end, honestly. We don't need Baron to end the game. Well, good luck with the three people that have all of us. I guess. Let me grab this. Alright, since two of us don't have Baron, the three of us, we should be grouping. Let's take the Nexus, please. Some of us have a bit of Elder ticking. Not much of it. Oh no, it's expired now. But that doesn't matter. It's not like Calista can survive all of us when two of us are super bulky. Hey Calista! Or just win the game. That works too. Alrighty. On to the next game. I'm gonna make a rye bread sandwich tomorrow. Oh, maybe it is Julia, Ian. I can't really tell. Okay, it's figure out who my Varus. It's been Kaelin. Shall I turn in my badge and rifle as well? Oh, I'm gonna get exhausted this game. Oh crap, I posted the Discord too. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Maybe someone will pop in. Maybe they won't. Time will tell. Most of the damage is burst based, so I may do well to get bladed armor. Well, for those who pop in or decide to listen, feel free to make an emote if you can hear me. What was that sound? Alright, I forgot I'm streaming on multiple different platforms. That was Jeremy. So, a while ago, a week or two ago, I subscribed to Streamlabs Ultima thing, but I did it on an annual subscription, so I have the benefits of this lovely collection of copyright-free music, as well as being able to stream on multiple different platforms for up to a year without having to pay again, because I've got the annual subscription. It's nice. And outside of the fact that I'll be working as a paraeducator soon, I may as well do something with my free time, so. Thanks, Jeremy. Let me turn on multi-stream chat so I can see if you wrote anything. It is there in the event you use it. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Vise is most likely to start red, so. Until minions spawn. So, trying to hurry this up here. Oh no. They've already. Okay, that means the visor is blue. Never mind. That should start red. Going to seem to be that once this next wave comes, we'll be able to go aggro. Not this particular one, though. Oh dear.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, that's fine. On the bright side, they are kind of ignoring bears when you hit them, so there is that we have going for us. I have a potion running for that one, but I didn't even need to flash, so that was just dumb. Get a control ward though. Why did you just kill? I mean, you did kill her, but you probably could have gone for her first and then rotated over to Lyra. That's fine. She's gonna kill you. You didn't have many advantage, so they were just gonna blow you up there. I would love to kill Lyra right now, but she's not in range of any of my abilities. Yet. Damn it! I don't think Varus noticed I was gonna go in on that, and now he might die. Maybe. It's fine, we'll be able to dumpster them come over level 6. She's also not farming, like at all. So as long as Varus keeps up on CS, we'll be okay. She's got quite a bit of a gold lead though. So we gotta be on the careful side. Safe here. get that one low enough, I can just auto this monster. Well, they will eventually run out of mana, and when, and if that happens, it's also pretty obvious they don't have it warded, because they wouldn't be this aggro if they did. Now he's able to get in range and do stuff, and now. It's a shame Briar's not sick, she would be able to get in range of Zyra, but. Well, we're gonna need to lock it to counteract that burst, because goddamn, that's annoying. Why did you stop attacking it? Hit the thing. Alright, well, if you don't want to do it, then don't attack it in the first place. Probably just to make them only hit 6. Oh crap, Zyra's 6. Oh dear. Well, we're not dead. Okay, well, I'm gonna go probably roam a bit. Jesus Christ. How coronation could do some work. I need to roam a bit, actually. That sounds like a you problem. You get health from my rot. What do you mean? Yes, you do. Like, you literally scale with health. Ready? Ready? Go! No? You're not choosing to move or anything? Okay, that's fine. I'll go help mid lane. Or actually, you wanna just do hurdles? I mean, you're here. Can. Assuming you come with me to do it, shit. Who cares? You have me bulkiness. Praise the sun. One of us needs to hit the... Okay. I'll just get this. Damage amplification is always useful. Oh dear. That turret's probably gone. Unless he gets an ult off. And... Well, it's still gone, like... Please keep pushing. Aww. In terms of Herald, it seems like it'd be most advantageous to use top line. Ew, wait. She's super pressed. Okay, we can work with this. Just use this top line since they're kind of ignoring Gangplank, so it'd be pretty useful to get some played now. I'll just head back bot with. Oh shit. Please escort the Herald. You know, kill mid lane. God damn it. I think that might end up going to waste. I didn't think he would go mid. Clearly misinterpreted Gangplank's intentions. That's fine. And I'm going to lock it off for all with this composition. You know we can just kill her, right, Gangplank? Oh no, Dana's gonna try and dive you. I know. I'm well aware that that dragon's probably gone. so disorganized. He's dead. I'm gonna just let him die. Let's go deal with Kale. Or not. Oh crap, I gotta get going soon.